Hello everyone, I am Keval Bhera and today I am going to discuss about Chakrasana. Chakrasana, as the name suggests, this asana is also called as wheel pose. This asana helps you to increase your back flexibility and is categorized under basic back bending asana. In this asana, you have to first lay down on your back, fold your knees and your hands and keep it behind your shoulders. After that, gradually, with the help of the strength of your back, you have to push it upwards and then lift your head. Now we shall have a practical demonstration of how this asana has to be done. While doing this asana, you have to make sure that you stretch up to your limit. Don't extend your strength. While coming back, you have to make sure that you don't touch your head to the ground. Make sure that your shoulder comes first and then your back. As told earlier, this asana helps you to increase your back flexibility and also helps to reduce stress for people who sit long in front of computer and on offices. Thank you.